is Jill, and I'm doing the Autism Active Love Challenge in honor of all my previous clients and future clients, as well as all those other kids and adults on the autism spectrum. And so I will be drawing something that I love for you with my eyes closed. I have a board here. Okay, so for those of you that know me, I love graphs. There's a graph. I'm also going to be drawing another beautiful picture for you guys.